Sarita and I will teach you GK. And I think some chapters completed and sub chapters are remaining. So those chapters are remaining, you have to complete that also. So today I will discuss about chapter 2. Name of the chapter 2 is the looking same, animals and plants. Lesson 2. Looking same. Looking same. Plants and animals. Plants and animals. Plants and animals. Looking same. Plants and animals. So you can see in this word different kinds of animals are there. Different kinds of animals are there and they are different in size, in shape, in color, etc. Some animals look same but are different from each other. And learn about the following animals that look the same. First we will discuss about the turtle. So turtle lives in water and it has webbed feet. Turtle, it lives in water and it has webbed feet. Tortoise, second one is a tortoise. It lives on land and it has short legs. Turtle lives in water and tortoise, it lives in on land. Tortoise lives on land and it has short legs. Frog. Frog is the amphibious. Frog is the amphibious. Amphibious, amphibious, both. Amphibious, both. So they are living water as well as on the land. Frog are called the amphibious. Amphibious. Frog are called the amphibious. Amphibious, both. Frog are called the amphibious and amphi means both. Means they are living on land as well as water. On land as well as water. So they are called the amphibians. They are, it has long and powerful jumping legs and it has tail. Next one is the rabbit. Next one is the rabbit. Next we will discuss about the rabbit. So it is a small animal and it is kept as a pet in houses. And hare. Next one is the hare. This, it is larger and faster than a rabbit. It has long ears. This is a kind of animal. Toad. It has shorter legs. Next one is the toad. It has a shorter legs for walking or whooping. It does not have teeth. Mouse. Mouse and rat. It is a small in size, mouse. It is small in size and it has a skinny tail. And rat. It is bigger than a mouse and it has a thicker tail. So this is the, they look same but they are different. And chimpanzee. It has a pink face. It eats plants and small animal. And gorilla, it is bigger than a chimpanzee. It a black face. It mostly eats plants. So this is our chapter 2, looking same, I think ma'am completed, but you can take this class as a revision, and so you can see that some plants and animals, they look same but they are different. So I will show you slide.